Record-setting year for Copperas Cove students. District-wide, they raised more than $50,000 for the United Way. The donation is a 43% increase over previous years. And the Most Money Raised award goes to Williams Ledger Elementary School. They had a car show, fall festival, color run, and more. The money helps at-risk students through the United Way's Communities in Schools program. And